that is there. I've sailed seas. Sailed miles across the seas. Because I'm cool. Two at Devil's Thirst. Nice. We're almost grade four. Sounded like there was water down here, but it's not. I'm gonna check, make sure that ladder works still. Do. That is like right offshore. All right, let's go get these digs. We got a dose of them. We're putting this out here. Oh. Nice. Rainbow coop. Cool. The painted flaming tree to the north. Oh, we gotta go. Let's go back and get that real quick. That's just right here. My Order of Souls voyage is still here. 8 paces west. Weep away, son. Weep away. A weemawapa, man. Whoa, keg, 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 and keg, it's a keg. Don't want to deal with that, it's a keg. Ooh, green gem. Lovely. I'll take that too. Maybe there'll be room in the chest for me. Or is that a message to bottle? Oh no, it's just a, what's one of these? I'll take this. We'll see if the chest has room to put it in there. I thought that was a green glow. 7 paces south by southeast from old coop. Oh, we got an earthquake happening. Earthquake happening. We gotta get out of here. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Okay, let's go. Is there room in here? Is it all? There's room. It's gonna be rough. It's gonna be... I didn't kill that, Captain. Screw it. I'm like, do I take it, do I not take it? Do I take it, do I not take it? We are gonna be in trouble. Come on, guys. Come on, come on. Work with me. Work with me, work with me, work. God, man. Okay, we're in trouble. We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Let's get these both in the water. I, of course, didn't take any health, which was a silly, silly maneuver. Okay. Get on, get on, get on, get on, get on, get on. Get some health on you, you moron. Well, why did I do that? I don't know, but... You start weeping right now, I'll kill you. Raise anchor. Get out of here. We're facing not quite the right way. It's all right. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. And we're out. Woo! We didn't get that skull, but you know what? We don't need that skull. Don't land on me. Let's stay below deck. Ooh-wee! That was tough. Let's not hit these rocks. Let's head towards... Flintlock. Is that Morrow's Peak going off? Could be. No, it might be flintlock going off, actually. Actually, go between these rocks. There is no going between these rocks? Crap. I thought there was space there. Thought there was a gap there, but there is not. Just a time to start having to deal with you. Good times. Good times. Alright, it's not flintlock going off. I think that's the volcano behind. There we go. Yeah, that should be fine. We got time. Glowstone K was the next bit. Three chests, we'll get on the next turn in. Meg, of course. Cut in towards Morrow's. Don't worry, every captain sails head first and almost. I'm not sure every captain does, but. I thought there would be a space there that wasn't there. How you doing, Polish? We're just doing a drive-by here. We're not going to turn anything in. Actually, we should. We should turn in this other chest of sorrow. This first chest of sorrow. That's what we'll do. Because we're probably going to end up turning everything in at grade 4 anyway. So. I just hope I don't get Meg again before I get back to the boat. Or Skelly shipped. What we get for this bad boy. Whoa! Almost 10,000 for that. That's why I'm going to go grab the other one. I don't think anybody stole it. I think it's probably still just sitting there on the beach. Or a bit by the tree. Oh, great. Of course. Because of course. Because it's the island we want to go to. We're gonna have to wait. Or we can just kind of shoot over, I suppose. If we're out of range. I would never make it to the beach, though. I could row in. That's what I'll probably do. Stop by these barrels. and row in. That's going to be faster than waiting for it, probably. Keg in the water. Stuff. I'll take that. Ooh. All right. We'll anchor here. Grab some food for us. Oh, we've got some food. Don't need that. Take another thing of this. And we'll just head over there. In our rowboat, that definitely works. I knew it. Time to die. I gotta die in order to fix that. Been watching since 10:45-ish. Yeah, I do. Have a hard out at 4-ish. I have an appointment at 5:15 for the vaccination. I don't feel like I'm dying very quick jumping off of this thing. Yeah, that doesn't help. Of course, by the time I get back, this volcano might be done. One more time. This will be fine. I can just put the rowboat back on. But I just need this rowboat to work. I look like I'm slowly angling toward that keg. Oh, nice. Bagels, New York bagels. They have a good time. I don't know how much there is to do in New York at the moment. I'm sure there are events. Nope, it's still going. One thing I want to do is I want to move this keg. This keg is, like, bothering me. It's freaking me out. Might as well, while I'm here, grab some stuff out of these barrels. Row over there. And if it gets itself sorted once we get there. You know, I think at this point it might be better to wait. Simply because by the time we get there, it's going to be done anyway. If I didn't have to die, I would have done it, but. Enough for three. cannonball crates and a couple of wood crates. Thankfully, no banana crates. I mean, oh, there we go. See? I'd be on the way, then I'd have to go back. Oh, I didn't do the one Devil's Thirst. Oh, this is the one we want, anyway, so. The other one's just a message in the bottle. That Devil's... Oh, it's Devil's Ridge, not Devil's Thirst. Yeah, definitely not going to do that right now. Crystal Pool. Alright. That's right over here. I think I'm going to go park on the north side of it, only because I want to leave that Chest of Sorrow for last. Everybody's going back. Oh yeah, just hanging out with each other, I guess. Everyone's going back in May, I believe, for my grand. Nice. So she's good with all that health stuff. Nice. Yeah, I mean, to be honest, I mean, I'm happy to get the vaccine. I kind of wish I was getting the Johnson & Johnson. Just so it could be one and done. But I'll take whatever they'll give me. Get this done. I got an appointment to keep at that. Just floating there? I mean, I'll take it. Ash and Villainous Skull. Falzaripa. So you stash the Chest of Sorrow over here. I don't think anybody else has been here in that time. Where do we put it? We put it right here. You gotta shoot me. Stab it. Oops, awkward. Crystal Pool. There's a wood crate. Lovely. With only one thing left in it. Nice. I think I may actually put this stuff here and bring the boat around. Since it's more than one. I'll steal the barrels. Crystal Pool, Sound of Tune. Isn't this it? Oh, find the white flag. Derp, read the whole thing, Brennan. Remains of the rare fish. Read the map. Shipwreck up there. Which we'll go to later. The grave of the snake. We're gonna run this back then. I would say we'd go to that shipwreck, but we don't have time before Gold Rush ends. Keg. Hello, Keg. How are you doing? Derp de derp de derp de doo de doo doop derp. Avoid that, Skelly. Paces east by what? Northeast. Taking the bullets. And I'm out. Ow. Oh, okay. Get out of here. Like, why can't I pick this up? I'm gonna grab the thingy mill. Let's go, let's go. Got about 14 minutes to drop all this stuff in. We'll do it. We can make that. Going against wind, of course. Prep everything. Grab a plank. Let's head for the outpost. We're just gonna dump it all in the water. Maybe we'll do different sides for... Yeah. For the merchant stuff. But we'll dump it all. Ah! Don't want to pass the island. We got a little far out, but we should be good. Nine minutes. There we go, nice. 10, almost 11,000. Well, just over 10,000, actually. Not close to 11. Oh, we're getting 1.5 times and then the 2 times. That's how it's calculating it. Alright, I think that's all of the gold hoarder stuff. I think what we'll do now is we'll turn all the gems and such into the merchant, just to kind of raise that up, because we need to get to 25 before we can do cargo, the lost cargo runs. Lost shipment. Six minutes left. Nice. We'll get the 1.5 on that. On all of this, we'll get 1.5. Volcano over by Forsaken Brink going off. Not a problem for us. A lunar eclipse. What a joy for you all to see that. Look at that. Lunar eclipse. Doesn't happen every day, except that it does. I think. Or is it once in a month in-game? I'm not sure. I think somebody figured it out once. Really? Really, game? Really? That is how you are, quote, gonna play me? To be 25, I'll check, but I do believe we need to be at 25 before we can do these cargoes.
This will be a fine town one day. Get going. We have an empire to build. Back to making money.
Yep. Back to making money. Let's get all this stuff aboard. The thing is, we're already close to being a grade 5, so pop another voyage down. We have one. 3 dig at there. What do we have? How many quests do we have here? We got 2. Let's go get one more.
Ah, new mark. I mean, customer.
Well, I wasn't loading these up either. Oh, I own 10 pirate titles. Okay, that's what that was.
Bring any gold you find straight to me.
Might as well sell that. Well, I'll sell it to Reapers because it'll get me, actually I need one of these. It'll get me Reaper rep. In addition to doubloons. That's cool. They put eclipses in the game. I don't recall seeing it before. Yeah, it's really cool in the morning because it looks like the eye of Sauron when it does it. Oops, that needs to stay down there. Why does it make it sound like I'm running in water, but I don't? I'm not. All right, let's head out to Glowstone Cay. Get those three chests. Gold rush is over. Nice. Check and see if there are any reapers on the map. I don't think there are. Was a shipwreck up there, but I think I'm probably despawned by now. Yeah. This is just in the haze. There's the wee island we want off there in the distance. Oh, we also have another Order of Souls here, don't we? Do we? Maybe. See how much we can do without alerting these guys, if any. I mean, they'll be alerted as soon as we, you know, the other skellies will come, and it'll all be just ended. It'll all just end in tears. It's pretty much in line with this. So it's pretty much right where this guy is. Sorry, guys. Sorry, it's a very dangerous world we live in, and you're exploding to geysers. It's not my intention. Oh. It's just a very dangerous world. It's very dangerous. Nope. You wanted to shoot me. A big rock, so it's on the other side of the big rock up here. Ooh, ow. Of course I didn't bring health. Why would I bring health? Ow. I'm going to die. I can't run. I couldn't move. Whoa, keg. Okay. You won't make that gauntlet. You gonna die. Yeah, there you go. Hi, you're biting me. Leave me alone. Woo, blunder. Chapter 3. Wow, he's just waiting. I'm not taking... Oh, okay, we have. Almost didn't make it out of that. Coming for me. Oops, sorry. Sorry, that wasn't me. There's a chapter 3. Well, well. They increase the difficulty of getting to grade 5. I didn't recall it being easier when these first came out. And I know they changed it for Athena, but I didn't know if they changed it for the others. Okay, chapter 3 is on Ashen Reaches. It is that. Well, I suppose we just go do that, right? There'll be a final chapter. There's a final chapter after that. How can I say no? Is there a shipwreck on the way? That'd be lovely. Might as well go south of this rock, to be honest. Let's go this way, we're fine. This rock over here is also another good place to hide, or if you just want to fish out in the roar. Just park yourself behind that big rock. If you do it right, this volcano can't really hurt you. And you'll be out of sight. Perfect. So we had a bit of excitement with that Reaper earlier, but we haven't been... I mean, that was kind of, a dedicated chase, but they were easily lost, I suppose, is the thing. So we're just going to head over to... old Ashen Reaches. We'll sit down here and chill. Our pacifist self. Like, hey, how's it going, everyone? How's everyone doing it? Look at those green eyes. Are those green or blue? I think they're green. He's old and wise. He knows better. He knows that he should probably turn around and look and see. What is in there? Oh, there's a T and a skull. Okay. Not two things we need vitally. We need to do a tally, is what we need. We've done a tally in a little bit. Let's see how much we've earned today so far. $436, $301, and $135 is the totals. What does this get us? $117,000. Nice. Not bad for a first turn in. I figured at this rate, we started a couple hours ago. What, 10, 11, 12, 3 hours ago? Look, yeah, about just almost exactly. We're 2 hours and 58 minutes or so. Fog's coming in. That'll make this parking job a little tricksy, but we shall make do. Almost 42. So we've passed where we were with the other pirate, our first Arbuth Knot, in terms of gold hoarder, but not gotten there with merchant. I still think we can probably get him to legend before the end of season one. We've got, what, 5 weeks after this? End of April. Okay, we'll come here. Let us prepare ourselves for the slowing down. There's our dock friend, our friend, the dock. Or Doc, as I like to call him, because that's what he is. That keg is still there. I thought we never did move it. Almost made it. Warning post to the east. That's over here, isn't it? Yeah, it's this thing over here. Hold up a beacon. Gem there. Nice! North Rock passage between the boar posts sounded tune. This song I'm going to use for a YouTube video. It's called Drift by Tony Anderson. You can find that on Spotify. I'm going to use it for this looks like a good PvP montage song. What now? North Rock passage between the boar posts. Oh, that's up. I gotta go up to the top. No kick. Is that not it? Oh, it's this. Oh, it's right here. Derp. Long forgotten wares, that's over here. Gonna lose these skellies this way too. Do what? 8 paces south by southwest. You bastard game. Really? I mean, that was something very specifically they said they stopped. Having geysers pop up right under your dig like that. That's just trolling is what that is. 3 maps. Nice. Devil's Thirst. For a riddle. I'll have to check the map for Reapers again because we could have merged. I remember that happening. Suddenly there's a Reaper coming towards us. It's like, how'd you get to grade 5 and so fast? It's because we merged. We merged. And then we have Flintlock and Cinderislet. Oh, easy peasy. I'm gonna check this one spot again. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Are they up there? Because there was one that spawned here. A little thing there. Alright. Not gonna worry about it. Let us get aboard and get out and go to Devil's Thirst and then to Cinder Islet and then to Flintlock Peninsula. Nice. More gold, yes? More gems for the merchant. Northeast. Just see the tippy top of that bad boy. It's a 2-nanner heal there. Oh, yep. Molten Sands. I can't do it, but there it is. Volcano going off. Or earthquake, I mean. And by earthquake, I mean volcano going off. Oh, we'll sail past and we'll see if we can get this riddle started anyway as we go. I'm not heading for anything. It would look good to miss those rocks, but one never knows. Hopefully my boat doesn't get hit. Like I said, landing in the exact spot I did before. Yeah, this is a bad idea. This is a very bad idea. We need to get back to our boat. This was a very, 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 very bad idea. It may not be targeting our boat now that we're out here, but I don't know. I'm paranoid. I don't want to lose that. We'll touch this real quick. I'll come back for it. Let's get to this cannon and shoot ourselves out. Yeah, I'm on fire. Give me my mermaid. Really? It's gonna go right over that. Let's not head into another volcano, shall we? How about not? All the volcanoes around us are just going off. Go up to Flintlock. Which also appears to be erupting, but should be done by the time we get there. The entire area is going off. Remember, I think we also have a skull just sitting there on Devil's Thirst that we didn't pick up last time. Because we didn't kill it, it was one of the captains got killed by a geyser from our Order of Souls voyage that we couldn't do. They die themselves. It's fair game. Castaway chest, keg. Alright. Skelly galleon. It's all good, it's all good. Oop, I need to switch pages. Almost grade 5. Nice. These things. Oh, they're all over. Okay. I think we start here and work our way north and then west and then go to Cinder from there. Wow, it's not done while we're here. Are we in now? Yeah, we're in. We gotta get out of here. We don't want to be in here. Oh no! So sorry, Island. We made a mistake. Don't you mind us. All right. So we'll just kind of work our way around the island. We'll stop off the coast of this one in that little bay. Pick up those two, then go to the north, pick up that one, then go to the west, pick up those two. And then over to Cinder Island. Sorry, Red. Yes! And I am rewarded with my good job by skellies attacking me. Ow! That was distinctly unkind, friends. Oh no, shipwreck is still out there. Or it could be a different shipwreck, but that is definitely one. Ow! He lunged. Not hurt anyone. Don't want to hurt anyone. No, no, no! Oh, almost swatted a skelly. That was a geyser? That wasn't me thinking. Oh, God. Oh, ho, 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 ho. That was well before I lunged, so that was not me killing that skelly. Behind the rock. Is it up here? Other side. Over here. There we go. Hi guys, how you doing? Ow! Why are you gonna be mean? Why so mean? I got it. Mine. Oh. Almost died. Grab these, sail north for the last one on this side. We should definitely go to that shipwreck. Let's go grab. Oh no, we want to do this before this island goes off again. So we'll grab these three, then head to the shipwreck, then we'll go to Cinder Island. On us. Don't need that. Hi, fellas. And don't you lunge at me. Don't you... Ow. Owie. Mean. Meanies. Just meanies. Jira! How you doing, man? How's it going? Housework day. Yeah. Grass cutting, cleaning. You clean the grass after you cut it? Kidding. I mean, I don't know. Some people do. Maybe people are like that. Maybe they sell it after they cut it, like people's hair. I don't know how they make sod. Isn't it just grass cuttings from other people's lawns? I don't know these things. I don't have a lawn. That's what I thought. You cut the grass, you clean it, you sell it for sod. Money. Cash right there. Is that a fruit crate? Or is that a rock? Could be a rock. We got two on this side. Oh, it looks like a wood crate. Nope, it's not either of the things. It is a thing of volcanic stone. So this one is right about in here. Used to pile them up to make the door. Okay, yeah. Alright, I lied. It's not there. It is well before that. A chest of sorrow. Will you look at that, ladies and jelly spoons? Give me my chest. So we're going to tuck this right here. We'll come back for it after we go to Cinder Island. Another dig we have. Oh, it's way over here. So what we're going to do is we're going to cut around, lose these fellas. Stop following me! Anything here? No. That's the one. And it is... storage crate? Yes. So it's here. Right? And just to this side of it, I think. Nope. Do I have the right rock? It should be the right rock. Is it up top? It might be up top. Well, that could be it. Yeah, it looks like that might actually... No. Should be at the end of this. There it is. I'd be smart. I figured it out after a couple tries. Earthworms, love that shit. Get stuff done. Alright, man. Enjoy. Dump the coffee grounds there, keep it covered. Nice. It's hard to compost in an apartment. I tried in the living room, but it doesn't work. No kidding. Okay, we'll go to the shipwreck. Gotta remember we have a chest of sorrow here. We've been fairly fortunate with the cursed chest we've had. This is the, what, fourth one? Is that just a piece of grass? Yeah, it's just a piece of... What? What? Oh, it's a skelly. I was like, what is that? I thought that was a mermaid. I was like, who's here? And a one nanner heal. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that like button. The follow button, I mean, because there is no like button on Twitch. But be sure to go to my YouTube. Subscribe to me there and like those videos. Alright. Empty pockets? No. Just in case you have any meats there we want to have for ourselves for the eating. Get the sails raised all the way, right? Okay. This one's deep. This one's helms deep. Green gem. Love it. Before we start drowning. Turn the boat slightly so we know that we're there for the harpooning. Over 2 hours. Let's just make sure we get through this. That all she wrote here? Oh, okay. Okay. We also want to leave ourselves time to go to the Reaper to turn in the skulls, of which we have several, apparently. See this skull over here. Well, I can just grab one thing and have to come right back up with it. Because I didn't stay up long enough. I wonder, because I've noticed that if you take a quick gulp of air, you'll have less time below afterwards. I have noticed that. That hasn't gone unnoticed, Rare. I have noticed it. Turn a little bit. Thought I saw a ship behind me. I was like... Nice. Don't need those. I'll put these in here. Head towards Cinder Isle. Then we gotta go down to Devil's Thirst again. You know what we may do, since we're not dropping things, we're not dropping our flag, what I may do is go to Cinder Alley, go to Morrow's Peak, do a turn-in, since it's on the way, then go to Devil's Thirst. We can also pick up another voyage. Yeah. Nope. Can't do that. Don't have a fruit crate. And I could go up there. Oh, I can get a fruit crate. That means I can at least get a fruit crate. It's another reason to stop off at Morrow's. How much time do I have? 10 a.m. on the 20th. Plenty of time. There's a blue gem out there. Green gem right there, looks like. I definitely saw a blue gem out here. I want that bad boy. I don't think I took any holes with that. Nice. Or is that a green gem? Blue gem. Chest of Sorrows. Come on, game, work with me. Okay. We'll take this one. We'll also take the one at... We have to go back and get the one from Flintlock. Because that's good money for us. Okay, we've got to wait for this thing to stop crying. I'm going to go touch it before it sinks. I'm going to hop on board and I'll be right back to take a little nature break. Well, 1 second, please. Be right back. As he hushed his mouth. Where'd he go? Well, that's weird. I gotta remember to dump this off the side. East. It's there. Hold up, there was a green gem on this beach. Oh no, I see, it's a skull. Never mind. Guess when there was a green gem. But I'll take it. I won't say no. That's funny. This is a makeup and vanity set from a distance. Ooh. Hi. Ow. Sorry. I got no health on me. Why would I have health on me? That would make sense. Bye. Alright, you're like right where I need to be, friend. Alright? I'm just gonna take it. Oh, that's the keggy. Oh, keggy's coming. I freaked out there for a minute. I thought he was right behind me. What? I forgot to take the thing off because I'm an idiot again. Oh my God. We have a rowboat. Oh, we don't have a rowboat. But we have a rowboat over here. And, we'll be able to get everything. Idiot. I'm an idiot. I should never be trusted with chests of sorrow. Oh my God. I was like, what's going on with my boat? I am never to be trusted with a chest of sorrow. My downfall. They are my curse. They are cursed chests to me. Because of course they are. Shut your hole. Yeah. Bastard. Do that. Do that. We got chests we can put those in, so. That's just silliness. I'll have to go see. I hope I didn't get a really horrible spawn from that. I hope I got a close enough spawn. I hate you. Those are the skulls. That'll be worth one piece of gold. We'll get the other ones in here. Go dig up that chest. And we'll leave the stuff in the rowboat right by the island so that maybe if this rowboat despawns, we'll be in a good spot. Let's do that for now. Ay, ay, ay. Is that up? Can we get it? Oh, we got dude got between me and the chest. So I couldn't grab it without hitting him. That's trolly. It's a bit trolly, isn't it? All right. Let's move away from here. Actually, we want to be near the shore, but god dang it. Go catch our mermaid. Get away from this monster. Please give me a good spawn. Please give me a good spawn. Please give me a good spawn. Give me a good spawn. Give me a good spawn. Where's my mermaid? Oh, there it is. Awkward. That could have been really close. Cursewater Shores. Not too far. Sad, 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 sad. So we're gonna put the flag up again. I lost all that fish and stuff too. Idiocy. I'm just gonna tank through this. Oh, that may hit us. Keep it low. Nope. That one, mate. Yeah, that one's gonna... Oh. She's done. Now this rowboat should not have despawned. We're so close. Should be able to just plop it aboard. Cursed chests is the bane of my existence. Awkward. Okay, I see it now. From that green mermaid gem statue. Because as we know, that destroys rowboats. Okay, we'll have to be careful. We have to go to Flintlock. We're going to grab that chest. We're going to sell those. I mean, I'm always like, I'll just keep them and I'll pay attention to them. And I never do, so I always sink. So anytime I get them, I got to just sell them. Just got to sell them. So we're going to grab this other one. Then we'll go to the outpost. We'll sell those. Put a flag up. See how far we can get up. And we'll just sell it, whatever we have. Hopefully we can get to a grade 5. We'll see if we have good voyages. Maybe some good shipwrecks. Yeah, of course you are. That one's crying too. stopped. Whenever you're ready. Knocked me off the rowboat. Probably gonna have a better time just bringing that rowboat to the front and harpooning all this stuff up rather than running back and forth the length of the boat. Thirst is going off, maybe? That's where we need to go next. Nope, it's the volcano near the sea post. Oh, Devil's Thirst is going off as well. Yeah, get off my boat.